everyone, and welcome back to Chinook Center's very own web series, The Latest. My name's Angela, and this is my co-host, Catherine, and today we want to talk about the top ways to start 2014 off right.
January is all about the New Year's resolution.
Yeah.
So we want you to join us so we recap New Year, New You with a few tips of mind, body, and beauty.
Yeah, exactly. The best way to feel good is to look good and vice versa. So we started off the New Year by visiting Chapters to check out their book section and see what they had to help promote mental stability and balance.
Mm-hmm. Reading is really therapeutic, so it's great after work to go home, grab a book, and really put all your electronics away
and
focus on the peace and quiet at home.
Yeah, exactly. And we know everybody gets something a little different from each read, so we just found it's best to stick to what works for you. So I really like reading biographies about people I find influential, and Catherine really likes reading about motivational lifestyle books.
Yeah, and there's so many options, so we think the best thing to do is to go into Chapters and talk to some of the experts, or do some research before and ask some friends and family.
Like we said earlier, the best way to look good is to feel good, and we find the best tip we could give you is to really invest in the workout gear that you're wearing to the gym.
I love wearing bright, energizing colors because it keeps me excited that I'm there and I
get motivated.
Yeah, exactly. There's so much in the center right now. Sport Check has really great specialized footwear and gear. And then Lululemon is stylish, bright colors, and quality clothing. And their sister company, Aviva, is great for young girls because you can incorporate the whole family that way.
Yeah, exactly. And once you have those two things down pat, it's time to start incorporating a couple new beauty tricks into your regime. It's really simple to make small changes into your beauty regime that make a big splash. So last year we saw people doing things like the sock bun, blinged out nails, eyelash extensions, really simple small things.
Yeah, and they're all so like easy, but they look really great together. And I think this year with it's going to be about braids, just like the one you have, bold eyebrows, and glowing skin.
Yeah, those are great trends for 2014. Yeah. We've seen those on celebrities like Selma Hayek, Jessica Alba.
Absolutely.
Same mind. Our girl Lily Collins.
Yeah, for sure. They're really great on their own, but they also look really good together. So you can kind of try one and two out and see what you like and what you feel good with.
Exactly. And we're going to keep you up to date as 2014 progresses with new trends and new ideas. So make sure you stay up to date with our Facebook page and our Twitter.
Mm-hmm. Thanks for tuning in and keep watching The Latest by Chinook.